Alright, so boom. My name is Kip, and we're back with more Gran Turismo 7. Back in the deep forest, because the other day we tried the deep forest and things didn't go as well as I thought it would. So we're going to go back in and see if we could yield some better results. Feel me? Because, you know, you win some, you lose some, and you live to drive another day. But fuck that, I'm nice. So we gonna do it until we get it right. Starting with this qualifier. Wow, really? And I'm all the way at the back of the pack. Jesus Christ. Strong ghosting. Everybody rank C, so everybody nice or decent. Look at that beautiful BRZ. Look at it. It's beautiful. Oh, they got the GT40 with the old school livery. I like that. Best design car in the game, according to Kazunori Yamauchi. I'm gonna hang back here a little bit till the carnage clears up. Yo, this dude is no fear, no remorse, no consideration. God. Oh, Ah. Them boys is fighting. Oh, they are fighting. Not me, please. Please, not me. Ooh, was flying. That boy's moving in that Porsche. Ooh, I saw that. Come on, man, get it together, please.
Man. They be killing me with these penalties, yo. Let me stay over here. I'm gonna stay over here. Let's go. What? Where? I hate it here, man. They killing me with these penalties, yo. Man, why everybody dropping out? Damn. I'm losing it too. Bad. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, no. What's going on here? That was unfortunate. Ah, I finished in second. No, not second, seventh. Damn. That's what you get. You was ramming people the whole race. Now look at you. Oh, damn. Did he ram somebody too? Shit. Look at that. Look at God. Hey. Hey, but I started in 14th and ended in 7th. That's not bad. So how his sportsmanship rating went up? That's wild. If he was the one who did. Damn. But hey, I think I'll try one more time. Oh, I got a better time. Sweet. Let's go. I'm starting in 7th now. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, man. Me and my BRZ. Me and my BRZ, man. We doing this. We getting some good time, man. Let's go. Really, I started in 7, so all I gotta do is maintain my positioning. Can't let these niggas take my spot. Damn, why so fast? See what type of time you on. Fast. Damn. Killing me on these streets. Clean. Clean. Thank you. I was just trying not to hit nobody, man. I ate a penalty for trying not to hit somebody. Damn. Jesus, no slipstream for me. Oh shit. I thought he would go faster, but damn. That was my bad. I'll take the blame on that one. I didn't drive more cautiously. I did not drive as cautiously as I should have. He's much faster than me on straights. And he seems to corner good. I can't tell though.
Oh.
Where am I going? Where am I going? That was an unfortunate situation. Look at my car. Oh my God. Did they spin me out on purpose? I don't know. I lost all my nerve. Damn, how unfortunate. I tried. Tried to squeeze my way in there. I was on the grass. Go ahead, man. I didn't pass them legitimately, so. You're too slow, man. You're too slow. I'm sorry. You're too slow. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do. I'm trying to take my line, but you're doing... You're not going. I'm sorry. I don't... You done let this motherfucker catch up. Try this one more again. You see the people just walking in the background. Out the gate. Let's get it. Good spot. Damn, he's fast. Why? Why? Why you gotta be like this? There's a lot going on here, man. I deserve it. What the hell is going on? It's that damn Genesis. That damn Genesis. It's his fault. It was just an absolute disaster. Oh shit, oh shit, oh. All right. Goodness. Jesus Christ. Damn. This shit is crazy. You're moving way too slow, boy. Oh my goodness. I can't catch a break. Please go, go, just go, go. Oh my God, I hate it here. Oh Jesus. Oh man. All right. Let's see what can I do to salvage this race? What can I do? I have a 1 second. I have no idea where I'm getting these penalties, yo. Every time these motherfuckers take a stupid ass line. Okay. Calm down. Calm it down. Maybe it's my fault. Maybe it's my fault for being too close. Thank you. Damn, that's tragic. On the last lap, too. Wasn't the finish I expected, but I'll take it. So as long as you finish in the top eight, it's like you won. Or at least your driver rating goes up. Man, that was an interesting race, to say the least. Lots of carnage. And yeah, I definitely need more practice figuring out how to effectively pass people who are slower than me, who take corners slower than I do. Because every time there was like a little opportunity and it seemed like a safe option, it was like, nah. Or the driver actively blocked me. I gotta figure that out, man. Unless I just learn to qualify first for every race, then dealing with other drivers is gonna be the name of the game. So let's go. All right, we got ourselves a decent qualifying time. So now, we're going to try our best to stay in the top of the pack. Maybe even gain some positions, hopefully. Hopefully. Let's do it. Somebody already left the room. Well, I'm in position 7 now. Let's go. Whew. Jesus, should I be talking about, man? That was an unsafe move, my boy. Very unsafe. Niggas be trying to dive bomb you all day. Like that. And they don't see nothing wrong with it. That's not how the game is played. Jesus Christ, man. That's what your ass get. Look at you. You was the same one doing it. That's exactly what you get. All right, let me get it together. Let me get myself together. Penalties for all you niggas. I'm glad. Good. I'm glad you crashed. Let me try to keep the toxicity to a minimum. I know these niggas ain't shit, but I just gotta do my best. At least the two worst offenders are in the back where they belong, so now they can fight it out amongst themselves. Wow. That was crazy. Now look at him. I'm gonna let y'all fight it out, man. I'm gonna let y'all fight it out. Fuck that. Lord. I can't catch a break. Really? Oh, man. Help me. Help me. I passed him good too. That was the cleanest pass I had. Ah. Whew. I'm getting tortured out here, son. That was a disaster. That was not good at all. I got tortured. And these are the people who are ascending. You say sorry to him, but you ain't say sorry to me, you bitch. Look, I ain't even All right, man. People out here tripping, yo. We got to get this right. I don't know what they doing. Alright. See where we at now. These people killing me. I am dying. Alright. Let's make this one a really good one. Team Subaru, let's go. Thank you. I'm getting fucking tortured, son. Damn. I swear to God, I'm getting tortured. Damn, the two Subarus in last place. They hold us. We got hold. Crossed the pit line. Let's leave the riffraff at the back of the pack, where they belong. That's a penalty. That is a penalty. Mad at that. I'm mad at that either. Subaru brother.
Whew.
Man. It is rough out here, yo. Thank you. He completely lost it on that last turn. Thank you. A good deed shines in a weary world. All right, man. That's enough torture for me. I don't know how much more my heart could take. Oh, Lord. Man. That was an ordeal. I Oh man. I tell you that they tortured me, man. They put me through it in Deep Forest Raceway. I got put through it. Godly. Man, I'm in six, actually? What happened? I thought I was in goddamn. Hey, man. Whatever, man. I will take it. Sheesh. Damn, what karma do? Oh. Was karma the one fucking everybody up? Is that what happened? It's tough, man. It's tough. But hey, man. It is what it is. You're just gonna have to deal with them. You're gonna have them kind of racers. Best thing to do is just deal with it. And race your race. That's it. That's all. All I could do was race my race. I got spun out numerous times. I got maliciously blocked numerous times. All you can do is race your race. At the end of the day, I still got some decent standings. Oh my god. That's probably why I was so slow. My oil was messed up. Go ahead and refresh my baby. Get your nice little car wash while we're here. Shine you up real nice. Yes, yes, you deserve it. You had a good race. It was good, it was good, it was good. Some good races. Some good and torturous races. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Ah. I just want to see where it all went wrong. That's all I want to see. Oh. Oh. It's so beautiful. We had some turbulence tonight, but we got through it. I just want to see where it all went wrong. Look at that. I was in 11th and I still made my way to 6th. Yep, yep. Mm-hmm. Yep, there it is. There it is. And that was the start of my journey from last place to 6th place. I guess I got karma to thank for that. He was screwing over everybody. And then in the end, he gave up position to let me go by because I was on his ass. But yeah, that's all I needed to see. All right, man. Well, That concludes this video, man. Another night of daily racing. Hey, man, I had fun. All bullshit aside, all bullshit included, I still have fun and I still race my race. And I did as decent as I could. Whatever. But yeah, that's the end of this video. If you like the video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications so you know whenever I drop another video. It's another one in the books, man. My name is Kip. I appreciate y'all rocking with me and riding with me. Signing off. Catch you in the next one. Peace.